knew that dress. She knows how to impress. That hair, those curls. She's a classy little girl. Those lips, so red. She knows how to knock 'em dead.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look at the 5 and 10. It's glistening once again with candy canes and silver lanes that glow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every store, but the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door. A pair of hop-along boots and a pistol that shoots is the wish of Barney and Ben. Dolls that'll talk and we'll go for a walk is the hope of Janice and Jen. And Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
I'm dressed like Minnie Mouse now, but how cute is this dress? I think it's super cute. Thank you so much for watching me today. I should be crowned Miss Modern Australia because I am a full-time pinup. I dress in 1950s inspired like this. I have three young daughters who let me dress this style. They're always encouraging of how I dress and who I am. And one of the main goals of mine is always to help other pinups in the community, as well as burlesque dancers, which I've met so many wonderful people along my journey. I've been doing this for about 6 years now, so I think that's a fairly long time to be living the lifestyle and the style that I love. I'm so grateful for all the friendships I've made and always willing to help any other pinup out, especially those starting out, because pinup is for everyone and pinup is so much more than you'll ever imagine. I'm so very thankful. I hope you enjoyed my videos and enjoy the rest of your day. Thanks so much. Bye for now.
Vintage bikes, cars, and the whole vintage style theme and vibe in general. I love the different hairstyles, clothing styles, and let's not forget the vintage bags. Another hidden love will be for vintage brooches. Thank you so much, Miss Blaze.
Hey guys and dolls, this is Miss Lulu Bell here, and this is my video entry for why I should be crowned Miss Vintage Pinup Central 2022. I've been part of the pinup and vintage community for quite a number of years now. I think I really want to showcase and help those that are just starting out. I'd also love to see more inclusivity in the pinup world, and I would also like to just bring the fun, beautiful nature to the pinup world through what I do with both my pinup and my burlesque journey.
Now, can you tell me what is your favourite vintage or vintage-inspired item and why? Miss Bell's written, can I really only pick one? I have a designer 70s knit dress that I bought for $2 when I was 15, and that would be up there. However, my entire house is filled with cherished vintage clothing, antiques everywhere you turn. Thank you so much, Miss Bell.